That's right. We're back in Hollywood. Everyone say hi. Yeah, there we go. You guys have a good night. That's right. We're back on Hollywood Boulevard talking about the royal news about the baby that everyone cares about around the world. Now, this baby boy, do you have any idea what this baby boy's life is going to be like?
Probably just shopping all day and sleeping all night.
Now, did you follow the Zimmerman trial? Did you hear about that?
Oh, yes, free boy.
Yeah, what are your thoughts on that?
Why is this guy free in this society? Like, I can't believe it. He got killed, Trayvon. That's not fair. What's wrong with your system?
Well, I mean, it was out of self-defense.
No, like, what's getting Skittles self-defense? That's ridiculous. I can't believe that.
And you're from Australia, correct?
Australia. If somebody did that seriously, well, our system's crap. So I reckon they would probably walk tomorrow. But yeah, but I guess the system here is as bad.
Well, did you know that Zimmerman is now going to be retried?
Did he? Oh, that's good, good, good. I hope he gets sent to prison for the rest of his life, or even better, like hung or something.
Hey guys, we are on Hollywood Boulevard asking the hottest girls in Hollywood, who would they rather bang? Howard Stern or George Zimmerman? What would you say, lady?
I would have to say George Zimmerman.
There you have it, Howard. You lose again on Hollywood Boulevard. This is Jess reporting live, Weber Way style, Hollywood. Later. Have you guys seen the last Avenger movie?
Yes.
Okay, what did you guys think of the new guy, Goldust?
Pretty cool.
Pretty cool. Goldust, that's right, you hear it first on Hollywood Boulevard. Back to you guys in the MTV studios.
You're watching Weber's Way on Channel 4.
You heard it first, guys. Anita Hummer, live from Hollywood Boulevard. Back to you.